Welcome back to my channel. I wanted to quickly come and tell you guys my secrets to get a flat stomach in 3 days. Okay, look, y'all want a flat stomach? Y'all want y'all abs to be showing? Y'all need to follow me. Okay, follow me, do what I say. I will not steer you wrong. I'm a prime example of my work, you know? So look, you guys see my stomach is really flat, right? So I'm gonna tell you guys my secrets to getting a flat stomach. First things first, you guys know if you have been following me, I swear by apple cider vinegar. Apple cider vinegar is the best thing invented on this earth. So I used to make you guys take, first of all, this bottle is empty. This is how you know I don't play about my apple cider vinegar every day. Every day I'm taking apple cider vinegar. Like, I just cannot stress to you guys enough. There are so many healthy benefits with taking apple cider vinegar. So, you guys always complain like, it's nasty. And then I don't understand why you guys think it's nasty when y'all can drink alcohol. Alcohol is nasty. This is nasty, but it's not worse than alcohol. Anywho, that's beside the point. So, I'm here to tell you guys don't have to drink this anymore. There is a company called Golly, I'm not sure how you pronounce it, but they have come out with the very first apple cider vinegar gummies. No, this video is not sponsored. I saw them online and I reached out to them. I'm like, hi, you know, can you guys send me some of your products? They were so nice. They sent me 3 bottles. I was so excited. I could not wait to get this product. When I got the product, I immediately opened them. I didn't even bring them home first. I immediately opened them and I started taking them. You can take 2 gummies or 4 a day. This is heaven sent, you guys, and it tastes so good. So you get all the benefits of drinking the apple cider vinegar, except you can eat them. You guys really need to go and buy them. I also have a discount code and I also have a link that you guys can use so you can get money off of your order. And these are pretty affordable even without a discount code. Like, they're only, what, $25 for this? You can buy them in sets. You can buy 1, you can buy 3, you can buy 5. I suggest you buy 5, of course, because you shouldn't want to go a day without taking this. This, I'm trying to tell you, it is gluten-free, vegan-free, non-GMO, it's organic, and it's unfiltered. Like, I was so amazed by this company. When I reached out to them, I'm like telling them how much that I love them already before even trying the product, but I have been using the product for a while now. It is amazing. So some of the benefits from this that are my favorite is it helps with your skin. Like, it's gonna clear your skin, baby. Bye bye pimples. It helps with your digestion. It curbs your appetite. So if you have like those bad cravings, you can just take 2 of these. It will curb that appetite, which will help your stomach become flat. It gives you energy. It also detoxifies your body. Those are all the things that you need to have a flat stomach, and who doesn't want clear skin? Like, I'm amazed at this thing. Like, you guys did the thing, and I will hold on. I already took mine for the day, but I want to show you guys what they look like. I'm gonna take 2 more because you can take up to 4. Like, look at it. Cheers. These things are amazing, and it is made with the mother. For you guys who are wondering, I didn't know what the mother was in apple cider vinegar for the longest, but whatever. So this is my first secret. Make sure you guys check down the link below, use my link and use my discount code so you guys can get money off. You guys will be helping me out and you'll be helping yourself out. So the second best thing that I have is the most simplest thing you can do. You probably already have this in your fridge. So let me show you. So all this is lemon water. I cut up 2 whole lemons and I put it in this pitcher full of water. I bought a gallon of water. Don't use your faucet water. I'm not sure how good your faucet water is, or if you have a filter on it, you can use that. I don't have a filter on mine. I actually need to buy one because that's not good. But all I did was cut up 2 lemon waters and I put it in here. I like to let it sit overnight before I start drinking it. And I be sure to have a glass of lemon water every single morning. Or you can drink it at any time throughout your day. The only thing with the lemon water is, it's going to make you pee a lot. So if you know how, if you drink a lot of water, you automatically have to pee, right? So the lemon water is going to make you pee twice as much. But, I mean, you're going to have a flat stomach. So it doesn't matter. And your skin is going to be clear. So it doesn't matter. Like, you guys, this is so simple. So I really want you guys to try this out. And it's also really good to me. And don't do it with lime. Lime is not the same thing. So I've tried it with lime. It tastes nasty. I don't really like it. But the lemon water is what's best. And I bought this cute little, what is this? I bought this cute little jug from Walmart. It's so cute. And also have this little thing in there where you can fill it with ice so it can keep your water cold at all times if you wanted to take this out somewhere. But yeah, my second thing is lemon water. So simple, right? You guys know I'm very, very simple. If it's difficult, I don't want it. So last but not least is my third go-to. This is going to show you how you're going to get your stomach extremely flat in 3 days. If you are small like myself, when I do this, I lose weight. So I'm not trying to lose weight, but my stomach look amazing during this time. But I feel like it makes my butt smaller, makes my legs smaller, whatever. That's not what I want. But I always do this if I go off the deep end, if I'm eating bad, or if I'm having really bad cravings, I'm like, okay, I need to cleanse my system out. I decided to do a juice cleanse. I've mentioned this in a previous video. You guys said that you want to hear about my juice cleanses. So I'm going to show you guys the company that I use. And I'm going to tell you exactly how I do it. But to each his own, some people do different things. I'm going to tell you how I do mine. So the company I use is Squeezed Online. They have it in multiple places. They do have a local one here in Houston, and they do deliver, or you can pick up, you can do it online, you can even walk in and they have the juices ready for you. Like the last time I went, I just walked in because I was trying to call them, their number wasn't working, and I lost my freaking debit card. I'm always losing my debit card, so I could not order online, so I had to go inside. I was like, please let them be having some juices ready. And to my luck, they did. They always have them ready to go. So how the juice cleanse work, it's like, these are all empty, by the way, because I just finished the juice cleanse. Go nene, go nene, go nene, go nene. Okay, so they come in bottles like these. You're gonna get 6 juices a day. You're gonna have like breakfast, a morning snack, lunch, a snack, and dinner. And then for the 6th one, you're gonna have like an extra juice that you have, or an almond milk that they make. It's not really almond milk, but they call it almond milk, but it's something that they make with the, like, with fruit. And it's just an extra one for you to drink throughout the day if you're feeling weak or whatever. So how I'll do it, soon as I wake up in the morning, I have my first juice, and after that I drink tons of water. And I wake up around, let's say 8 a.m., I'll have my first juice. And then I'll drink lots of water. Then I'll have my morning snack by 9 a.m. And then I'll have my lunch by maybe 11. And you have to drink a lot of water with this, guys. If you do not, you will be hungry, you know? And the trick is to stay above the hunger. So you need to drink your juices before you're feeling hungry, or you will not make it. You will not last. You will be crying, looking for snacks, okay? And don't put yourself around any temptation. Like, don't go out with someone who's eating. Like, just be chill, stay to yourself. Oh, and I do, the first time I did it, I did a 4-day cleanse, because the 4-day cleanse, they say it goes down into your skin, make your skin look pretty. So of course, like, I'm all about my skin being very pretty. So I did a 4-day cleanse. It really didn't make a difference to me versus doing a 3-day cleanse. So I suggest you do a 3-day cleanse. You don't have to do a 4-day cleanse, but they have like up to like 7-day cleanses. I do not recommend that, because that is just going too long without having food. Well, hard food, because it's pretty much food, but it's compressed. So make sure you guys drink lots and lots and lots of water. But I'm telling you, you will be down pounds in 3 days. It is amazing. If you're not trying to lose weight, but you're trying to get started on a clean eating, I suggest you do a juice cleanse before you start your healthy eating, because it will just boost it and you will be on your way to a flat stomach in no time. So that is all. That is my three ways to get in a flat stomach in 3 days. And I suggest you make the goalie a part of your everyday diet from here on out. Make the lemon juice part of your everyday diet from here on out, though. They just have great benefits, you know? And you just wanna be healthy. And also the goalies, guys, they have heart health. Also, like, those things are amazing, goalie. You guys did that, okay? I'm a huge fan. Like I said, make sure you guys check down below. Use my link so I can get my points, so I can give me some free goalies. So that's pretty much it. And thank you guys for watching. Make sure you guys like, subscribe, and comment. If you guys have already been using Goalie, please let me know your experiences with them. I love them so far. Like, I can literally eat them over and over again. And, oh, since they are so good, you're going to feel like they're candy. Please do not eat more than 4 in a day, because too much of a good thing is not good. So you don't want to overdo it. So the maximum I suggest is 4 in a day. Like, you can take 2 in the morning. I take my first 2 in the morning time, and I take my second 2 at dinner, because I don't want to, like, sometimes I overdo it at dinner. I'm like laying in my bed and I'm eating, which is not good. But, you know, we mess up sometimes. No one's perfect. But thank you guys for watching. Make sure you are subscribed and go watch some of my other videos on how to get a flat stomach with some exercises. And I love you guys so much. We're almost to 100K. That is my goal. So make sure you guys subscribe. I will see you guys in my next video.